Manchester United have been frustrated in their pursuit of Frenkie de Jong thus far, and they are now looking to sign Sergej Milinkovic-Savic. According to Corriere della Sera, the Red Devils are in search of an international-level midfielder to improve things in the central of the park. The Italian news source have mentioned that the Old Trafford outfit are finding it difficult to close the signing of De Jong and have turned their attention to the Serbian star who could end up leaving Lazio this summer. Claudio Lotito, during his visit to Auronzo, informally told the fans that he will not sell the 27-year-old. However, the situation is completely different. The club president rates the midfielder at around 65 million euro to 70 million euro, or 55 million pounds to 59 million pounds. CDS claim that as feared by the supporters, if the offer of around 55 million pounds to 59 million pounds arrives, it would be accepted by Lazio, who will then use the funds to sign key targets such as Ilic and Udogi. Italian manager Maurizio Sarri announced the signing cannot be secured if Milinkovic-Savic does not leave, but he would prefer to keep the midfielder, who is one of the leaders of the squad. As per Corriere dello Sport, Manchester United do have the financial power to make an offer that will tempt Lotito to sell the former gang man. Have your say. Should Manchester United offer around 55 million pounds to 59 million pounds to sign Milinkovic-Savic?
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.